Hi, today we are going to be talking about the arrival of the Europeans to Jamaica.
This will inform you about the arrival of the Europeans.
The first people in Jamaica were the Tainos, are known for their high cheekbones and brown eyes. Most of them didn't use clothing except for the married women who wore a short apron called the Naguwa.
On May 3rd, 1494, Christopher Columbus sighted the island of Jamaica. Spanish colonists settled the island 15 years later, and it fell into British hands in 1655. Although the Spanish introduced slavery to Jamaica, the British oversaw its development.
Hey, woman them royal, soldier them loyal, casual or formal, them selling on normal. So them immortal, yeah, more than a jawful, yeah. Rhythm them awful, wicked and lawful, and we not stopping, no. And no time for no stoplight, man I travel at top speed. But this are the top flight, this are the big league. So every hit bar.
Did you know that the Europeans found Jamaica by accident? While they were trying to find India on May 5, 1494, Christopher Columbus, the European explorer who sailed the west to get to the East Indies and came upon the region known called as the West Indies, landed in Jamaica. Columbus also needed wood, water, and a chance to repair his vessels. He sailed down to the coast and docked at Discovery Bay.
So when times hard, we pick up and we go hard, and none of my people not starve, yeah, yeah. Me have the world in my palm, take it and bring it a yard, yeah, yeah.
Them say they love we, but that I yes see them. Get where them want and switch it up already. Them not gonna drive we out on no no today. It not so easy featuring the energy. God blessings follow anywhere where we
day. Arrival at St. Bays, Columbus found the Arawak Indians inhabiting the island. Initially, Columbus thought the Indians were hostile as they attacked his men while they tried to land the island, as he was determined to annex the island in the name of the King and Queen of Spain. 15 years later, in 1909, after their first visit to the island, the first Spanish colonists came here under the Spanish governor, Juan de Seville. They first settled here at St. Bays area. The first town was called New Seville, or Sevilla la Nueva.
The island remained poor under the Spanish rule, as few Spaniards settled here. Jamaica served mainly as a supply base. Food, men, arms, and horse were shipped here to help in conquering the American mainland.
Spaniards, when they came, tortured and killed the Arawaks to get their land. They were so overworked and ill-treated that in a short time they had all died. The process was aided by the introduction of European diseases, to which the Arawaks had little or no resistance.
The Arawaks there are also hostile to the Spaniards. Their attitudes changed, however, when they got attacked by a dog from one of the Spanish ships and Columbus's crossbowmen. Some of the Arawaks were killed and wounded in his attack. Columbus was then able to claim and land the island.